How's it going, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you my new Repro, the Garant watch. I picked this up on Amazon for around 70 bucks, and overall I'm pretty happy with the quality. So here's the box it came in. It's pretty fancy. I mean, it's a nice display box, I suppose. It has like a fake leather texture to it, and there's really only that writing in the front. There's nothing really else going on. But it has a pull tab just to make it easier to take it out and have access to it, I guess. But yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool. So here's what it looks like open. Again, pretty nice presentation. Now, I have modified this watch slightly by swapping the wristband. I highly recommend doing so because it just makes the watch look way more authentic. And the strap that it came with was very cheap looking. It was like a neon green. It came with like a NATO strap. So that alone, it being a NATO strap, was inaccurate. NATO straps, I believe, are a post-war thing. You never see them in Vietnam. I've looked, and it's just something I've never seen. So correct me if I'm wrong, but there's that, I guess. But it looks pretty decent. I mean, the only negative to the watch is the strap and those two little spring-loaded bars that keep the strap to the watch. Those aren't exactly accurate. It's spring tension, and the original ones were just a solid bar, and you couldn't remove them or anything like that. But other than that, it's a pretty cool watch, and I highly recommend picking this thing up. Now, there's two reasons why I picked the Repro over the original. One being that the originals are radioactive, and the one thing is that, like, because it's in a case, the radiation is kind of contained within the glass, the seal, so on and so forth. But there is gas that builds up from the uranium, and it leaks out through the watch, so it's just kind of toxic to be around, and it's something that I wouldn't really want to invest in. And then two being the price, the originals go for around $600 or so. I want to say maybe $300 to $600 or so. But yeah, guys, I highly recommend this watch. It looks pretty authentic. One thing I have noticed is a lot of people really aren't wearing watches. I mean, it's kind of a small detail to your impression, but it makes it look a little bit more legit because time was pretty essential back then, and I mean, it sounded like everybody had an iPhone or anything like that, so it's kind of wacky when I see a really good kit, but they don't have a watch on them, you know. But yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys around.